as we would say back home, Alan.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, and there's a Ferrari, and that's a heavy, heavy hit there. Coming into the first chicane, the LMP2 car moved across, hit Pierre Caffer as he came into the braking area. In my view, 100% the LMP2's fault there as he squeezed across in the braking area. Caffer had nowhere to go, spun him around heavily into the barrier. That will be a slow zone for sure. That Ferrari, I wouldn't be surprised if it was out of this race. There you see the remnants of it. Marshall jumping for safety as well as the bodywork flying. Here again, you see the Ferraris there. The LMP2 comes to the inside. The Ferrari's moving across. And then he just moves straight across and tags the front of him. Two Marshalls on the right-hand side dive for cover. And Caffer was a bit of a bystander in that. There's no reason for the LMP2 to move across to try to take up his own braking position and line on the circuit.
That was a big hit. That was a very, very big hit in the front.
It could be big enough for the car to be out of the race.